Should we do another question?
Yeah, I think so. I was going to do, there's like news in the chicken sandwich wars, but I don't really feel like things have been so stressful that like more conflict is not really what we need right now.
Okay.
But just so you do know, Pringles is making Wendy's spicy chicken sandwich flavored chips.
Yeah, good.
Huh.
Crisps.
That's it. Crisps. That's all we need sometimes is just that.
Yeah.
All right.
You should just know that's going to happen.
Cool.
And it's out there.
Awesome.
And also Taco Bell said that it refuses to join the
Well, damn it, Juice, I do actually need more details on that.
Bun, mayo, chicken, pickle, bun. Sound familiar? Actually, I could tell you the story, but let me just play this brief documentary.
Fuck.
The Great Chicken War. The battles began where most tragedies do, with a bun. In 2019, a brioche bun carrying pickles, mayo, and chicken became an agent of disruption and desire. The chaos, immediate, and the copycats, inevitable. Same sandwich syndrome sprang up everywhere. People were forced to endure hours-long waits for a taste. Journalists had to find new ways to describe this blah blah bun banality. The victims were many. But in chaos, a single meal dared to do the undoable. Get naked. And so it was that Taco Bell's Naked Chicken Chalupa returned to menus nationwide. Unburdened by buns, the fried chicken shell carried something greater than the sum of its ingredients. Imagination. Did it end the wars? No, of course not. But it did offer something better. A chalupa.
So,
fuck, that's a good commercial.
No, it's not. Because you can't say we're better than the chicken wars. So we've got our own little chicken war going on over here where we're the only combatants and we win. That's bullshit.
It would be like if you saw two people shooting at each other and then you taped a gun to your head and you're like, I'm not in the war.
I'm in a different war that I'm the only combatant in and I win gunhead war. So
I'm just saying that listen to them. Like, listen, Justin, you can't tell me that there is a strong, strong thread of truth to the listening to journalists talk about the blah, blah, blah chicken sandwiches.
I mean, I'm part of it.
Yeah, we're part of the problem, machine, aren't
I,
yeah. Trav?
I mean, I'm part of the machine, so it's hard for me to have that kind of distance. I will say this is a great quote from Liz Matthews, Taco Bell's Chief Food Innovation Officer. When you look at the industry, you see the same sandwich being introduced as new everywhere. But at Taco Bell, being a follower isn't our philosophy. We've listened to our fans, and we're confident this is the perfect time to bring back this fan favorite.
You listened to your fans. You followed your fans.
So, Liz, you followed your fans and also followed yourself with the chalupa you did again.
And also, you fucking didn't invent the taco. You can't say that. You didn't.
And this is probably not the best time to remind you it's not a chalupa, but I guess I'll go ahead and do that, too.
You're in the chicken sandwich wars. Like, I don't know if you can't do a commercial about the chicken sandwich wars that ends with you revealing your chicken product, like that is also unacceptable. You're in the shit now, Taco Bell. Congratulations. You could have just
you're in the war.
You could have just as easily not. Like, you didn't have to do a commercial saying fuck the chicken sandwich wars. Like, you could have just lived
with you revealing that you'll now be selling like reasonably priced but durable work boots. If
they had made a commercial that didn't end with them announcing a product and had just been these fucking losers keep talking about their identical chicken sandwiches, fuck that. Come get some Taco Bell, baby. We're going to Doritos blast some shit and you know you're going to be here for it. You're fucked up. I'm fucked up. Like, let's party. Ignore all these fucking squares. They don't know what they're doing. But we don't have anything new for you today. We just are so fucking tired of it. And we know you are too. Fucking Popeyes. Fucking just do whatever you want. Like, go eat a chicken sandwich. But like, just chill for like a minute.
Even talking about the chicken sandwich wars gives more credence to the idea that this exists. That this is, because it is like a wild phenomena of like, everyone just decided there was a war. And then we all said there was a war, and then the war happened.
It's almost like that's how it really works.
Yeah. Huh.
Now, I want to talk about the chicken guars. It's where the band Guar primarily writes songs about chicken.